The redfin pickerel has been in the tank for 3 days now. Just now getting a closer look at him without causing him any stress. I'm zoomed in. So I'm getting shots in focus of his body. Just examining him. He's got a little bit of fungus on his tail. Okay, I'll treat him for that. Okay. That's all I needed to see. What about his mouth? Sorry for the shakiness. I'm using the iPhone. Stoop down and over, which is causing my neck to heat up like a furnace because of the three fractured vertebrae, three or four, can't remember. The thoracic, there was, I think it was four thoracic, three cervical, or vice versa, about 14 years ago. Anyway, it's not about that, but I'm just trying to explain the shakiness. It's a mind over matter situation. I want a good view of this pickerel. Okay, he's not starving, and these ponds around here have disease. I need to go get the meds right now. Okay, thanks for watching. I'm going to go inside and get some meds and treat this tank. Bye for now. Please like and subscribe.